KMBC 9 News. This is First News with Maria Antonia, Lara Moritz, and meteorologist Bruce Jones.
Kansas City police surround a house on East 24th Street overnight. We'll go over what led to the standoff. Three people hurt in an early morning accident involving a masked ambulance. We'll have the latest. And a radio system plagued with problems is once again the focus of safety complaints within the Kansas City Fire Department. Hello again. It is Monday, May 19th. A little messy, yes?
Yeah, and we have the big Memorial Day weekend coming up this weekend. Mm-hmm. It's a little early this month. It's not the last weekend of the month. It's the next.
You want to project that far in advance, or you want to wait?
Well, Saturday's looking a little rainy right now.